Bo Galindo here with Lance Blanks. Texas men's basketball opening the season against UT Rio Grande Valley. That means the debut of Greg Brown, one of the top freshmen in America. The defense was working from the jump.
Well, Shaka, that's called suffocation, Law. Shaka had his team rolling where they were covering up everything around the basket. Rio Grande just couldn't get a basket early in the game. And then there was a track star who was able to finish in Kai Jones. Throw it up, Lydell, throw it up.
Oh, making it look easy. Jones was perfect from the field. And Texas played this game without Andrew Jones, who woke up the morning before the game, had a cough, so they held him out for precautionary reasons. Lydell was also a standout.
Yeah, not only was he a standout, he was confident. He was able to knock down threes. And when he can do that, that just changes things, not only for this team, but for him. And he kept doing it over and over again. This Texas team was something to be reckoned with in the first half, Low.
Backcourt was outstanding. Matt Coleman, Courtney Raymond, along with Andrew Jones, they will lead this Texas offense.
Well, and Shaka loves his perimeter guys, and they didn't even have Jones tonight. So they'll, when they're deadly from the floor like this, this team is almost impossible to beat. They were extremely scrappy defensively and offensively. They were as smooth as silk for pretty much the whole game.
Ramey led all with 20 points, 7 of 11 from the field, and Greg Brown, the first was a double-double in his debut since Jared Allen. Not bad.
No, not bad at all. This shows Shaka's great recruiting. Brown was getting it done around the rim.
All Texas, 91 to 55.